So far, there have been at least 7 aftershocks in the area, varying from a 2.6 to a 3.5 magnitude. Now, that main quake, that 5.2, was felt by people in at least 3 counties, home to 15 million people. The quake hit at about 1:05 Pacific time, 60 miles northeast of San Diego, 110 miles southeast of downtown Los Angeles. Now, this surveillance video shows those cars shaking in a parking garage. People here in Los Angeles reported feeling that jolt. Window.